will host Trinity for a second time, but this time there is a lot more at stake. We're in the playoffs, folks. Fred is live at our high school playoff game of the week. He's at Mail tonight. Hey, Fred.
Hey, Ricardo. Hello again, everybody. Welcome to Mail High School. It's the game of the week. Heck, it might as well be the game of the year. This is the 14th week of the prep football season. In Kentucky, it's top-ranked and unbeaten Mail hosting Trinity in a big school Class 6A regional title game at 7:30. This could easily be a state title game. Both programs so big, so huge, so good. But this is a rematch of a regular season game dominated by the Bulldogs, the Rocks' only loss of 2015. Mail's record is 12-0. Trinity's record is 11-1. Both are ranked top 25 in the United States. The Bulldogs are known for their offense, but actually are the Bluegrass all-class leaders in defense. Mail's won 4 of its last 5 with Trinity. But Trinity's really, really improved since losing to Mail last September. 8 straight wins, giving up just 29 points combined in those 8 games. Whoever wins has an easier path to 2 wins, won't face a more difficult opponent on the way to the state title game. The season ends for the loser. Trinity's won a record tying 23 state titles, including last year. Mail's won 6 state titles, none since 2000, and the Dogs are healthy at the skill positions. Quarterback Hayden Shelton, running back Devin Gentry, receiver Keon Wakefield are expected to play after nagging injuries. It should be a heck of a game.
We made a lot of big plays. Now, the question is, will we be able to do those big plays again? That's the question. So if we have to rely on the big play, you know, and we don't get it, does that bog us down? So it's just a matter of when we get out there and if we can execute better than they execute, like we did the first game, then we'll be successful. If they out-execute us, then, you know, it'll be a long night for us.
We have to execute. We did not do that. I think we got caught up in the emotion of the game and forgot about execution and coaching, and the emotions got the best of us, and I think this time our business-like attitude will be different, and that's what has to happen.
The season ends for the loser. For the winner, it advances to face either Central Hardin or McCracken County in the 6A semifinals next week. From Mail High School, I am Fred.